This programming assignment was a way for you to practice creating scatter plots and to make sure that you knew how to work with our new data frame. We'll use our ggplot function to get our histogram, and we'll pass it the two variables that we had in our data frame, age and friend count mean. And for the data variable, I want to pass it pf.fcbyage instead of pf, since this was the new data frame we're working with. Writing this code, I see that I get an error, and that's because I forgot my geom. I needed to add geom point. So adding that as another layer, I can run my code and get the result. Now, we can do slightly better than this plot. Let's connect our dots in order of age by using geom line instead of geom point. This plot immediately makes clear the patterns we mentioned before, as well as the oddness at age 69. We see that with the older ages, our estimates are highly variable for friend count mean. They're jumping up and down, sort of all over the place. And for our young users, they still have high friend counts, and for the users between age 30 and 60, the mean friend count is hovering just about over 100.